I lay in the bath 3/4 hard. I put this Folium water with the nozzle unlocked. I submerge all this. I then pump the thing on to max, super freaking painful. Then once I have it there, I bring the pump above water and try to squeeze some water out. And then that's extreme. I can feel the blood vessels in my penis breaking, which again will start the new tree. Angiogenesis, I believe. Am I correct? Got a little gold star edit, Andrew. Overall, I definitely think that's the way to go.